So I am on my way to Daytona Beach for the Jennifer Armentrout signing. I'm very excited. This is my first vlog. I think it's very dangerous. I don't know how people do this usually, but hopefully I will see you guys soon. So I made it to Daytona Beach, and I am sitting outside of the Barnes & Noble, and I'm excited for everything.
It is a new adult contemporary romance that is definitely heavy on the romance, but also deals with, issues as with depression and anxiety, and so you follow. I'm writing a very long series, like The Covenant, The Lux, The Dark Elements. Literally, by the time I get to the last book, I hope all the characters die in my books. But if I had to pick, like, a favorite character, I would think I would. I know a lot of people always assume it's Damon Black, but it's not. Even though I love him, he's great. But I would think one of my favorite characters is probably Seth from the Titan series, the Coming series, because he's really a sad soul. I mean, and I think really writing that he's made really horrible decisions and choices, and being able to go into that and dig into that type of psyche is I think probably one of my favorite characters.
It was a great event, and I got to get my book signed by Jennifer Armentrout. It was just a great event, and I love it. I love her. Great. Thanks.